So, so right here, I need more, you feel how we're kind of slowing down at that point? You're gonna have to feel the resistance of your energy. Right, over to the left. Good. And, but you can see I can already start applying more energy. And the amplitude of what I do can be greater because I'm feeding off of your energy. And if you say, if you kind of go around, if you go around you with very little impulse, very little oomph behind every step, and there's very little can be worse.
I
if we're well connected along the way, it can vary. I can send you a pulse meditation. You quickly felt it, right? By the way, I control time. I let the energy dissipate. You know what I mean? Like I said, if you're really kind of feeling what's happening in his body there, you can feel the energy store and release. Store and release. So you not only can time your movement. For example, your footsteps help with his footsteps. You can tell your footsteps just on how you feel energy load and release within his body. That's what occurs on the moment. Does that kind of make sense? So you kind of feel it. You have to feel at time with his coil and uncoil. Because all of that is how he communicates to you. The speed and the intention and all of that. It's very high level understanding. We did understand kind of the practice, but the difference was profound for me. I don't feel nearly as tense for me, but I don't feel like I have to play it safe. I can really work things. Hold on. Can you see how much you can feel? Yeah.
Yeah, that's what you're saying.